it's something to build on for sure, Brendan. You know, we really liked our first special, or this second period became a special teams game. So we had a lot of guys sitting on the bench, not playing a lot. And then I thought our guys did a good job regrouping after the second, coming out and playing a pretty solid third period on the road in order to get the win. And of course, what can you say about our goaltender? He was a difference in the hockey game tonight.
There was, when the shots were coming, I was seeing the puck, and you know, if I didn't see the puck, it means you know, our guys were blocking shots and clearing rebounds. So it made my job a heck of a lot easier. So that was a big win for us to come back here, and you know, after some games where we haven't been happy and satisfied with the results. So it's a big win for us, and something we can build on.
Oh yeah, when your goalie plays like that, you're not going to lose ever. So it was a great, great moment for him to step in. Obviously, we've been on a little bit of a slide, but I thought the guys were blocking shots today. We were invested emotionally, and you know, he was our backbone there. So it was a great team win. But yeah, we'll take those goaltending performances whenever we can get them.